If I could catch a star before it touched the ground, I'd place it in a box, tie ribbons all around. Then I'd offer it to you, a token of my love and deep devotion. The world's a better place with you to turn to, and I'm a better man for having loved you. And now at last I face the future unafraid. With you here by my side, how past the shadows fade. There is hope inside my heart, I have something wonderful to live for. The world's a better place with you to turn to, and I'm a better man for having loved you. That's how I'll always stay a better man for having loved you. There is hope inside my heart, I have something wonderful to live for. The world's a better place with you to turn to, and I'm a better man for having loved you. And as I am today, that's how I'll always stay a better man for having loved you. That's how I am today. That's how I'll always stay a better man for having
this song I'm about to do now. Michael, where are you? Right, that voice that you just heard, that's Michael. Like Michael a lot. Met Michael a few months ago outside a pub. And Michael, you know, God bless him, seemed to think that a documentary should be made about me. So he's been following me, but not really following me, but he's been getting together every now and then to have a chat. But whenever he gets together to have a chat, he has a camera. But, you know, it's quite a special night for Michael as well, because his mum is here, and she's sitting right there. And I said that I had a surprise for her because of the way that I plot my movements. And this, it just so happens that this next song I'm going to do is the song that I can't bear to do on stage at all. So it means that I have to come into the audience to do it. It's not great for fun for the people sitting in the front row, because I'm sort of behind them. But I know that Jonathan has seen me do this song before, so I'm not particularly perturbed. But I think the rest of you can, you know, just use your necks for a change. I have this shy feeling. Yeah, feels good, okay. Are we lit in the right area? Coming through. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I keep trying to introduce the band that keep leaving, Mr. Neville Malcolm on bass. Tim. And Neville and I last did this song together in 2005 at the Jazz Cafe. And since then I've been doing it with piano. It's a beautiful version, but this is the first time I've done it this way. 4 years. So that's quite special. And if I can just slip by this bearded gentleman. What's your name? Ah, there's Michael's mum. What's your name? There's Sheila. You don't mind if I squeeze on here for a bit, do you? Or is it better if I squeeze on here? No, anyway. Are you all right up there, Neville? You good to go? Everybody hearing okay? You know, the really funny thing is that I'm sitting right in front of the people who designed this shirt. Okay.